France.
Please welcome.
Next up, May Berenice Maytay, 23 years old, representing France. First trip to Grand Prix Russia for the three-time French champion. But she is a Grand Prix veteran. Her eighth season has yet to make a Grand Prix podium.
Triple flip, triple toe, much better than in the short program. Into the triple Lutz. Great fight to get back over the right side. Jumps are going up just off the hip, but tremendous fight.
May Berenice struggled a bit internationally last season. She was 16th at Europeans, didn't make it to Worlds.
Double axel, triple toe in the bonus.
And the year before that, she was 25th at Worlds, didn't qualify for the free skate.
Fighting again to find that right side. Looked a little short on the landing. But much better on the triple salchow. Improved skill. skate for May, fighting for every single landing throughout the program.
She is a 2014 Olympian, 10th in Sochi. We'll have her marks from this free skate when we return. We, of course, all wish her the very best. Free skate score for May Berenice Maytay, 106.72.
The total competition score for May Berenice Maytay, 160.
That will put her in second place.
She's the best, and she's currently in the second place.
Still three skaters to go in this first group.